What happens when a fatal auto accident takes the wife of a Texas Ranger? And he also stands to lose the light of his life. When the legal system comes between the lawman and his only child. And then, he's called upon to save the life of the judge about to determine his future. What happens?